Hell yeah, brother.
Put it on the ether.
Move to another job.
Hence why my living room is filled with junk. Also,
going to Talladega this weekend, so I'll show y'all how the moving and everything goes.
Boom. Last night out here. Got everything packed up. Underneath. Boom. Lot 3, we out of here, boy.
Y'all wanna see something sketchy? A little off-roading on a Thursday with the camp. Gotta rebuild my deck. Anyways, on to Charlotte, then to Talladega. It's gonna be a little while. Gotta pick up my uncle and my brother's girlfriend in Charlotte, and then we're heading down to Talladega. A little family reunion of sorts.
Dedicated diesel pump. Love it.
Boom. Sweet.
You gotta put some ice
into the, oh God. We're out here ready to go. What are you doing, dog?
I can't get up. Dude.
Got a nice setup over here.
What do you
do? And we got Conrad over here in the flesh. That's good. That'll be good for the profile.
No bush. I like that.
Ew.
Everybody around here know where the party's at. Now let's go right now. Jay Big coming from Mad Town. Let's do it.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, oh, oh.
That looks, oh, that does not look like fighting. Can't hardly see it.
One man left. Hold the water on over it. Go, 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 go.
Oh, God.
There's a shot.
Yeah. Do that out of the table.
Dang, woo! She's thirsty. Chug.
What are you doing, bud?
What's up?
Out here making YouTube videos, brother.
Hell yeah, brother. Look at him. Can I zoom on that boy?
No, I think that's as close as you can zoom.
What is you doing?
You're next on Cribs.
Dale's Crib.
Here we go.
Ooh, baby.
The blow up mattress and couches.
Okay. Oh, full kitchen. Okay. Full kitchen. Beer. Liquor, wine. Oh,
then we got the shower.
The master.
Yeah.
He said, "What you got there?"
He's a good boy too, huh?
What? Beautiful out here.
People
dating drink whiskey.
You see it count up?
No.
Yeah.
Think about your birds.
All the stuff.
One, two, three. All right. Oh, here she comes, the barge. It only works if you shake it up and down. Post-race thoughts with Josh.
In the meantime,
you're a cheater, and I hate you.
Dale, any words?
Fuck Logano.
Bring out the whiskey.
I just want to say that Joey Logano came out here, he worked hard, and we're proud.
It's huge. It's very huge.
I'd like to thank my sponsors, Shale, Pencil, Ford,
Hey Jake, any post game thoughts?
Honestly, it was a hard fought battle. I still believe in Danica, but we'll be back next year. We respect women here.
Savannah, any thoughts?
Woo! Got out!
Post race shenanigans. Shitter is full.
Got to clean her out.
Yes, ma'am.
Talladega, baby.
Man, I gotta say, I'm pretty excited about Joey Logano winning that race. He's a good driver. He drove the hell out of that one. What?
Hey, Jake.
Car coming. Right there. There they are. Oh, shit. Look at that. Stance out.
Put the blood countries on it.
Okay. Can't hide money. Joey Logano's win.
I think it was pretty all right. Could have been Kozlowski, but it's cool.
That's true. We made it back. That concludes our weekend almost.
Whoa. We got one more night to get rowdy.
And we got one more night to get rowdy.
Connor,
we need to go back to real world
tomorrow. Ooh.
Who is down?
I'm down.
I'll go first.
Winner, winner.
Yeah.
Put on.
Not like full front on.